Nah, you on
welcome
motherfucking camera.
Hey, I figure what we do, dog, is just go through and ask motherfuckers why you feel you most hated. That's what I wanted to do at the park. Right? As many motherfuckers out there just keep saying, why do you feel you're most hated?
You gotta have your own personal interview. Hold on. Go ahead. On camera. And explain to us the motherfucking mofo. Let niggas know, cause niggas might got you twisted like, man, this nigga got a mofo.
I'm a rock and roll star.
I had a fat nigga, man.
So cut the fucking bullshit.
That's Young Guys right there, Young Guys.
Hey, Mr. T!
Now you said you're a rock and roll star, so what does that mean in street terminology? Make it so badass, I mean. Hold on, man. Let me show the world this nigga right here. In the flat. Playing with his phone. Show the two. There go, check out the two. Alright, back to each other. Defend that street terminology. Rock and roll is nuts.
Rap is just only gonna go high. And that's the basic money, but when you a white rock and roll star, you a multi-millionaire, you know what I'm saying?
For sure.
And I'm also multi-millionaire stuff. I can't just be stuck with it with the rap shit, with all these millionaires and
shit. So when a motherfucker walk up to you laughing and shit, like, look at this nigga with the phone hook. What you got to tell him?
That's why they said I'm gonna be in the hood, and I'm still my yacht ride. All the women like, I wouldn't care about a nigga.
I think we'll let it get a fucking ghetto pass with that, because he started to engage the shit that I can't think of what he's supposed to say. He's the last.
Who is this little fucker right here? Hey, little fucker, you got something you want to say to the camera?